President Trump's former chief strategist and campaign manager, Steve Bannon, is testifying before the House Intelligence Committee today in connection to the Russia probe. CNN is reporting Bannon retained an attorney to represent him in the closed-door interview. He's expected to face several questions about the 2016 presidential campaign. Two other Trump associates, White House Communications Director Hope Hicks and former campaign manager Corey Lewandowski, are also expected to meet separately with the same House committee. Lewandowski could testify tomorrow or Thursday.